At Matomo, we understand that businesses have different goals and needs. It is therefore important that you get all the insights you need in order to achieve your business goals. While Matomo comes with a great set of standard reports, you can sometimes not get all the information that you need. This is where the custom reporting feature is great. You can choose from over 200 different dimensions and metrics to get the insights you need in just seconds. Say you want to know what time of the day is most popular for conversions on your website. Under dimensions, select local time by the hour. And under metrics, choose what you want to know about your visitors' behaviour. So let's choose visits, average visit duration, page views, bounce rate, and select the specific goal you are looking to get insights from. Just like that, you will see a table appear with every hour of the day in the first column and then all the metrics you have selected to measure against them. If this is a report you will use on a regular basis, you can set this up to view the information whenever you want, or you can receive it by email and send it to anyone else you want to share this with. Analyzing a custom metric, like which hour of the day gives you higher conversions, has so many benefits, including what time of the day is best to schedule your pay-per-click advertising, or what time of day should you send out your newsletter or post on social media, knowing that your visitors are more likely to convert at different times. With custom reporting, you can open up a whole new world of insights. You can literally dive deeper into any metrics you find valuable for visitor behaviour, content behaviour, search engine keywords reporting, your custom campaigns, e-commerce, times of day, devices, you name it.